Oh shit. How do I use my grenade? Oh my god, what's that?
You son of a bitch!
Whoa! I swear to god, his spikes just flew into me. Ah, what is it? Have we got telekinesis yet? No. No, that's your stasis. Telekinesis is different. It's like gravity gun.
What? That's so cool.
Yeah, explodes them.
I want a sword. Do we get swords?
No, I don't think so.
I'd rather have a sword than a
gun. You can actually use your telekinesis when we get it to like pick up the blades off their arms and like shoot them and impale them on walls and shit.
I'll go first because I got a suit.
Washington Station. Yeah. What the fuck are the trains? See, your helmet's off.
Wait. Oh yeah, put it back on.
Give me a hand.
What? That seems really vulnerable.
This is a train yard. We can get one of these spare trains working again.
Oh, now we'll get telekinesis. Look
around for the engine.
Oh man, we don't have time for this shit.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Aim, press F.
Please attach engine and fuel car before initiating departure sequence.
Why do you do it?
Oh. Alright, so now it's gonna turn around and hopefully. Oh, it's fucker over here. Med pack. Alright, so, what? How do I make it turn again? Do I have to, do we have to pull it up? Right? This. Alright. Maybe we both have to do it together to move it.
I'm pushing it. The tiniest bit. How did you do that?
Maybe one of us can do it. There we go. There we are.
Please attach fuel car before initiating departure sequence.
There we go. Alright, now we wait for the necros to come get us. Fuel car's attached.
How do we get on? Can we just get on? Get on, get on!
It's going!
Please forward to the rear of the train.
Maybe you'll pull off and stop.
Alright, Norton. The train's hooked up and ready to head out the south gate. You can't miss it. It'll be the only thing moving.
Alright, understood. I'll close in once you clear the city. Be ready for pickup. This is gonna be tricky.
Oh my god, what's coming through there?
Oh shit.
Oh, let's get out of here. Get out, get out. Open!
Okay,
Carver. Can you tell me anything about Elise's parents?
Right now?
Where was she last
seen? They weren't important.
Is there a chance she's alive?
We were at the keyhole station. She shocked out to some secret coordinates she'd found, and then we lost contact. Man, she's got grit. I imagine she's still alive, and I imagine she's probably pissed as hell we haven't found her yet.
Oh.
When did all this happen? I'm stuck.
Okay.
Whoa!
Ah! Here comes a camel.
Nort, quit shipping to your door.
The bigger one that just flew over your head.
Oh, crap. Whoa, shit. Oh, shit.
Oh my god.
Ah, shit, lost the main battery. Isaac, get your ass up here.
I went back up the ladder.
Nice.
Hurry up, we can't hold them off forever.
The movement in this game's so slow.
Yeah, it makes these fast-paced sections a bit more difficult. What's going on?
Four-legged!
Shift! Double the train, I want nothing left!
Yeah, I'm
what?
Alright.
You did not get that before I did.
Yeah.
Oh. Already on that.
Just had to wait for you to appear. Oh wait, eat, shit.
Oh shit, do I have to push on? I didn't know there was quick time events in this game.
Yeah, there's a few. So we should be prepared for those. Alright, we escaped.
Yay.
Okay. Am I gonna get a suit now? That's all I'm really worried about.
Hopefully. Can't be doing all the work.
Who's that?
Boy.
Cute kid. You leave him behind?
He's dead. Dana killed him.
Look at my face. What's wrong with my face?
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Don't be. We're not friends.
Thanks for the rescue back there.
Try harder next time.
Garver, I'm an asshole.
Yeah,
good. I know, man. That's why I was punching you in the face on the train before. Okay, so I'm back in control. Where are we off to? At least I still have my weapons. Convenient that they let me have it in the hospital. Usually that's one of the things, you know.
Yeah. No, you don't want to kill innocent people by accident.
Recorded message playback.
Hey, look, I'm on patrol. Make this quick, all right?
It's his birthday.
Shit.
Is that Dad? Thanks for the present, Dad. When are you coming home?
I'm not, son.
Okay. I love you, Dad. Who wants to play soldiers?
You gave him a soldier.
John, he idolizes you. Will you...
What's going on? Oh, sorry. Get that idea. I guess it pauses it when I tap out.
I gotta go.
Yeah, so let's go to bench. I just wanted to check to see if it's muted, which it was. Right.
13 days ago, Agent Ellie Langford and her team attempted a blind shock to an uncharted plant.
Oh, it's downstairs. Okay.
She believes it holds the secret to stopping this Parker epidemic. But we've been unable to make contact. Our number one priority is finding and securing Agent Langford and her team.
Okay. Is it? Is it down there? Oh, okay. Guess you found the doorway and it instantly put me there. Oh, the bridge. That's pretty cool.
I didn't know we're in a shop. Oh, yeah, we're in a shop.
Yeah.
Alright, we're going in blind, so stay tight on that exit.
This looks cool.
Rosen, count it out.
Exit beacon locked. Deshocking in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What the hell is that?
Space!
Moon. What's left of one?
It's like broken. It's like a Death Star.
Frozen!
I see it!
That's no moon!
Christ, this place is a junkyard.
More like a graveyard.
Any sign of Ellie's
ship? Ooh, graveyard.
I'm reading several transponders, but none of them are ours. According to the registry, they're sovereign colonies' warships.
You serious? Could be over 200 years old.
Wait, I'm getting something. It's an SOS coming from that ship dead ahead. The CMS Roanoke.
Oh, I get it. I've seen so many movies like this.
A little too much like the Ishimura for my comfort.
Those lights.
Oh wait.
Beacons?
Hang on.
Yeah.
What's no.
The fuck?
Frozen, get us
out. Oh, right. Am I controlling this?
No. Oh. No. It's. Yeah, but this is mine, though.
Oh, put your suit on!
Time event or something. Or it just to randomly give us control. Because that happens a lot.
Oh shit. Look it, see you later, save yourself.
Alright.
Carver, goddammit, give me a hand here!
No, just run!
So now we don't have weapons, but we have the torch, I guess.
Grab some of that paneling and seal up that doorway.
Says, when are you giving
yeah,
the
this
order?
Is the torch, by the way.
Says somebody else has a fucking plan. Look, I'll explain as I go. Carver, where can I find an EVA suit?
Oh
yeah.
No!
How can I get a suit?
Like a
sorry.
Hurry up.
I am going to get the Mass Effect suit. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, I died. I think. Oh man, always with the getting knocked on my ass.
Oh, there's no gravity. Yeah, we can swim.
Yeah, but I can't because I don't have a suit. So I'm getting thrown around on the fucking walls. Oh, glass in my neck.
That's your fault. Trying to be all cool without your suit. Oh shit, this is crazy! Oh my god, I'm gonna die!
Oh, there's a mine! Oh, it's that. Fuck! I'm almost dead! I have no med packs left!
Oh, I better use my... Yeah! That was me, and it looked like it was you that got into it.
Yeah, my inventory's been wiped. Oh look, there's a suit. It's not a good one though.
I bet yours doesn't have a TV with Netflix on it.
Oh wait, yeah, it does. I mean, no. Okay, I'll just get stuck in his head.
Wait, what about your head? How are you breathing?
Oh no, my hat!
Go get your hat. Oh, I'll get it for you.
I see. Now I can breathe. And I have jetpacks.
Oh, look, we're in space! It's fire out and shit.
I'm gonna try to free from out here! With turbo boost!
This is mad. I'm just gonna fly around forever now. What's that? Oh, my bags are full. I'm encumbered.
Ah, so now I have my inventory again and I can heal. Okay. So, where are we going? Over there.
We should go kill some aliens like this.
Objective.
What's that timer on me?
Wow, it's cool how it makes it sound different too.
Rosen, lock, brace yourself. Where did that box go?
Oh, okay, over here. Move these. Ah, I see. I'll just do the mission, it's fine.
I'm flying around!
It's bad!
How did you do that? How did you just flip around?
By moving my mouse. You can move in 360, man.
Look at that ship. Sideward.
What now? What now? Do I have to shoot that? Oh.
Release.
F. Activated. Oh, I had to go up to it. Oh, okay.
I'm pretty sure you'd have died ages ago.
What? Oh, good thing I got rocket boost.
Oh, look! We're like Gundams. Oh, shit! Oh, we can shoot! Gundams! Oh, just make the whole game this. This is already better than Strike 6-0. Look how fast we move, it's not so clunky anymore. Oh, I got. Oh, I should have went in that house.
I did.
Oh, I think I died.
You probably had to.
Yeah, I died. I think I hit my head on the roof of that building that I should have went in. Oh, shit.
Alright, we got this, man.
I can't slow it down. Try to steer towards me. I can almost reach you.
Oh, fine. Oh, cool, fine. You can still use your boost, too.
Oh. Yeah, look how fast I am now. I'm gonna kill myself. In the house, in the house.
And...
Isaac, where are you? I'm coming. Just hang on.
Oh my god. This is like the best part of the game. Oh shit.
Shit. This is amazing. This is actually just, yeah. Better than... the.
Oh my god. Oh, what's that? Who's carrying that box?
Oh, fuck.
Well, are we supposed to protect the box? That yeah, guy's pushy.
Hey, watch it! Watch it!
Oh, catch up to it?
Around it.
Oh, are we supposed to catch up to it?
Oh no!
Oh, what are we doing?
I guess we're just going in the building.
Oh my god, I actually thought I died again.
Wow, this is spinning.
What
are you doing?
Okay.
Is that me or that you? Oh, you got a TV, look.
Okay.
Yeah.
There we go. Jesus.
What are we doing with that box?
Can you make it
taking
to that cargo
it into
dock?
The dock, I guess. Yeah. We're gonna go on the ship.
Think there's air on board? Ellie's SOS is coming from somewhere inside, so let's hope so.
Ooh, Ellie's on here.
Well, I'm in space.